Well, here we are. It's Thursday, the 22nd of October, 2020, and we're at South Bristol Crematorium on the A38 Bridgewater Road. Interesting views up here. We'll go for a bit of a zoom in, far distance. There's Ashton Court House, the main house there. Zoom back out. And bang dead centre, Clifton Suspension Bridge. Now if we go back out and over, let's have a look. Should have brought a tripod really, shouldn't I? Right, there we go. There's Cabot Tower on top of Brandon Hill. And there to the right, that's the Wills Memorial Building at Bristol University. Further to the right, university buildings, and there's the chimney, St Michael's Hospital, Bristol Maternity Hospital to some, at the top of St Michael's Hill. Now, in the far distance, in the town, up there, the building on the centre of the screen, that's the office block on the centre, the Colston Tower. They've renamed it. Dirty name, Colston, nowadays. And there, by the side of the M32, is Purdown communications mast for all the microwave technology they thought was going to take over in the 60s. But there we go. Quite a view. I'll have to look up and see how far we are from Purdown from here, but all the same, interesting trip. And we'll add this to the motorcycle trip that we've just been on. this is the video I'll do just before we go in, and this is Lawford's Gate, and we're heading home soon. You'll see the motorbike video coming up next, but it's not all that busy here, not today. Look up that way, there's the tower of the old Methodist Hall in Old Market. And very strange for a Thursday. Where's the traffic? Anyway, we'll see some more in a minute.